Hi everyone, thank you so much for joining me today. This is Anya from Miles & Bar and I'm in West End Folkestone, Pelham Gardens, and I will be showing you around this beautiful family home, 6-bedroom house in a very popular location in West End Folkestone, Pelham Gardens. This property is currently on the market for £2,850 per calendar month. You are looking at the outside of the property at the moment. Very lovely and quiet area, yet short distance to the train station, the Lees, Seafront and the town centre. So beautiful quiet location but short distance from all the local amenities and the train station. This property benefits from double garage. I will show you when we get inside. I'll let you appreciate those beautiful gardens. We've got gardens to the front and back, mature gardens. Big drive for 2, 3, maybe 4 small cars. The gardens are beautifully kept, really add character to this beautiful family home. Also got side entrance to the back garden just through here. I will show you from the other side when we get in. So this is the main entrance, gardens from this side again. Feels really private in here. It's not at all overlooked, the front garden. Walk inside into a really spacious hallway. Shut the door behind. If there is any questions, please do feel free to ask. I will try to show you from every aspect, and please do bear in mind that the rooms always look smaller during the live stream. They are actually big. This is a really spacious entrance hall and it benefits from a storage cupboard in here, which is really handy to hide all your coats and shoes, boots just by the front door. So this is a really spacious property. We will have a walk around downstairs first. I will start from this side and we will walk around and then I will show you upstairs. So directly to your left, you've got a downstairs loo, which is really handy in such a big house. Lovely tiles on the floor. That's your downstairs loo. Proceeding into the kitchen, you've got wooden flooring in the kitchen and plenty of room to dine as well. Kitchen diner opens up to a beautiful back garden. I will go outside and show you around so you can appreciate how beautiful that garden is. As I've mentioned, really, really spacious kitchen. Really beautifully finished. We've got two ovens over there in the hall. Overlooking your beautiful front garden. Plenty of storage space, plenty of cupboards and worktop. Some breakfast bar in there and plenty of space to dine. Beautiful view on your back garden. Following the property around to your left, we've got a double garage that I mentioned before. So that's the garage. And downstairs there is one of the bedrooms with ensuite shower room. It's really handy as a guest bedroom. And that's your ensuite shower room. You've got wooden flooring in this bedroom, good size double. Got gas central heating in the property, double glazing. To your left, we've got a separate utility room with space for your washing machine, dishwasher, tumble dryer. And this utility room also overlooks the garden and you've got entrance to the garden through here. So we'll go outside And we'll show you around the garden. It's a beautiful mature garden. Your sideway, side access, just through there. And look how beautiful this garden is. The little shed over there. And it goes all the way around. You've also got a brick barbecue in here as well. And the garden goes all the way around there. So another view from this aspect. And I will go back inside so you can have a look at what's left from downstairs, and then I will show you around upstairs. So back through the utility room. The garage in front of you, downstairs bedroom with ensuite shower to your right, through the kitchen diner, downstairs loo just over there. Very spacious entrance hallway with staircase leading upstairs. So to your left, we've got a dining room in here, again, overlooking the back garden. Really good space, and the dining room joins the living room. Really nice and bright room. Really good size. You've got a space for electric fire over there. And as I've mentioned, this is West End Folkestone Pelham Gardens, really popular location, and this property is currently on the market for £2,850 per calendar month. Got four reception rooms downstairs. We're just heading to the final one, which could be your office, study, or another guest bedroom. And this room overlooks your beautiful front garden. Yeah, we'll take a look upstairs now, where you can find five bedrooms and a family bathroom. Okay, so starting from this side. This house is fantastic for storage. Bedrooms come with built-in wardrobes. Overlooking the garden. Again, really good size double. You could quite easily put a king size bed in here. And that's your built-in wardrobe just there. So you've got a couple of rails and shelving. Okay, next bedroom just over here. Again, good size double. And another storage, another built-in wardrobe just through here. Okay. Bedroom number three, which is really good size, quite comfortably fit a super king in here. All those three bedrooms are at the back of the property overlooking the garden, and a built-in wardrobe here as well. And this is your master bedroom with two built-in wardrobes. This is a really spacious room to the front of the property. And as I said before, the rooms always look smaller during the live stream. Video don't do them justice. if you for some reason missed any of this live stream, or if you'd like to rewatch it, I will be uploading it to our YouTube channel, Miles Bar YouTube channel, later on in the day. So feel free to have another look should you wish to. So that's one of the built-in wardrobes. And the second one is just here. This one benefits from shelving as well. And you've got a water tank in here. Okay. And proceeding on to the ensuite bathroom, which gives you a choice of a bath and a shower. Really lovely bathroom with a really tall tower rail. You've got a good sized shower over there. That's your family bathroom. Again, you've got both shower and bath. Really good size towel rail. And bedroom number 5, just around the corner to the front of the property. Okay, all the bedrooms are good size doubles. Really lovely views from back and front. The built-in wardrobe in this room as well. So let's have another walk so you can have another look. So that's bedroom number 5. You've got 5 bedrooms upstairs, 1 ensuite bedroom downstairs. It's a really, really spacious family home. 6 bedrooms all together, 4 reception rooms, double garage, separate utility area, drive for 3 to 4 small cars. 5 of the bedrooms are located upstairs. They all benefit from built-in wardrobes. The master bedroom's got an ensuite bathroom with a shower and a bath. And there is also a family bathroom upstairs. If there is any questions, please do feel free to ask. We will be in touch with everyone who's joined this live stream today to see if you'd like to apply for the property. Final bedroom. This is your master bedroom with the ensuite. And family bathroom just over there. Back downstairs, take another walk around. It's one of the reception rooms just through here to the front of the property. It's really good storage by the front door. Living room that joins the dining room just through there. You've got access to your beautiful garden from the living room, dining room, kitchen and utility area. Through to the dining room. downstairs toilet just before you get to the kitchen. A really good size kitchen diner. Plenty of storage space, plenty of worktop. Double garage just for here. Little ensuite bedroom. Downstairs, got an ensuite shower room in here. And again, good size double. And finally, we've got a utility area just over here. A storage cupboard under the sink and access to the garden as well. So just again, West End, Folkestone, really sought after location. Nice and quiet in the area, yet short distance to the train station and the town centre. You're not far from the lease. This property is currently on the market for £2,850 per calendar month. Got 6 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, 4 reception rooms, 1 garage and off-street parking for at least 3 cars. So if there is any questions, please do not hesitate to contact our office. We will be in touch with everyone who's joined me for this live stream today. And thank you so much for joining me today. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.